That's why we tour 305 days a year, because there is no media outlook. There's no MTV playing our shit. Like, yeah, we hosted Headbangers Ball a couple times. We've done, like, these things. But you think how many people actually watch Headbangers Ball now? It doesn't fucking matter. Touring is the shit. The only way you get your music out there now. It's not by fucking radio. It's not by the internet. It's not by TV. It's by touring. Putting yourself in those kids' small cities, in those small fucking towns, for the kids that care to see you. And that's what builds your band. Then those kids tell their friends, and their friends tell their friends. And next time you come, instead of playing for 400, 500 kids, you play for 2,000. And then the time after, every time it just grows and grows and grows, and you need a tour full time. If you're not touring full time anymore, your band, your music's not going to be successful. It's not going to be
heard. Heavy metal band are devastated after its lead singer was killed in a motorcycle crash. Mitch Lucker was a rising star, and tonight hundreds have gathered to remember him. KTLA 5 Stephen Chase live in Huntington Beach with more Stephen.